Captain Chaucer. May I present Admiral Jean-Luc Picard and Captain William Riker.
Gentlemen, please, come join.
Yeah,
I'd rather be alone in a fight. I've got 500 souls for two relics, a couple of brass medals, and a golden horse. They dug their grave, they took you with them, and hold your position in the forge. And I never had someone to come on. I'm so used to shit. I said, left me alone, but I'm out one with the side.
Sir, they could die.
Did you assist Captain Riker and Admiral Picard in commandeering my shuttle?
More than certain to find the shuttle bay without assistance.
Bullshit.
Sir, you could be the hero who saved his lives. Or you could be remembered for being the captain who let two legends die. What's your call?
Captain William Shaw.
That's me.
It's
important to you
to
know that I was having a nice morning before all of this.
Ooh, that's lovely to hear.
Given your official psychological profile
described,
I'm so glad that you
did not. You are going to get us all killed. Why are you doing this?
Because he's my son. My whole life I feel like a burden. I think too much and I hate it. I'm so used to being in the
morning. I'm tired of caring. Tactical, full power to forward shield. The forwards get ready to fly. So I sit
here in the silence. Stand by to execute commands. Whatever happens next, Admiral, it's on you.
Anyone else want to throw more weird shit at me?
Did you know where your old man was? On that day?
He was on that Borg cube, setting the world on fire! Forget about all that weird shit of the Stargazer. The real Borg are still out there. They have a name for you. Locutus of Borg. The only Borg so deadly, they gave him a goddamn name.
At some point, asshole became a substitute for charm.
So, now that that is sorted, I can tell you that I am already asleep and on their way. So, Commander, would you like to face said music, stated or unstated? Oh, and I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. So the three of you can get your bullshit story straight.
Mr. LaForge, as a former engineer, I just wanted to say what an honor it is to have you on board.
Captain, your hull is battered, bruised, basically paper thin.
You're spewing fumes through layers of 21st century duct tape.
Yeah, it's been a weird week.
Which is why, under better circumstances, I would gladly geek out with you over the marvel of maintenance and engineering that this ship is.